Now turn attention to Benue State, where the federal government is assuring Nigerians that it will provide adequate security for all the 110 unity colleges across the country. Minister of Education Adamu Adamu, who made this pledge at the federal government college, Otobi Benue State, said the safety of school children is topmost priority. Maya Walkwato reports.
Since December, more than 600 students have been adopted from schools in northwest Nigeria, exposing a worrying development in the country's kidnap for ransom crisis. Many believe a weak security infrastructure and governors who have little control over security in their states, who have resorted to paying ransom, have made mass adoption a lucrative source of income. Since the well-publicized adoption in 2014, of 276 schoolgirls from Chibok Secondary School by Boko Haram Islamist militants in Borno State, more armed groups have resorted to mass adoption of students. To protect school children from this trend, the federal government has assured Nigerians of adequate security for all 110 unity colleges across the country. The minister, who spoke through the permanent secretary of the ministry, Sonny Echono, at the commissioning ceremony of critical projects of Federal Government College, Otobi, he assured all Nigerians that the federal government is putting in place security measures, including a complex of sophisticated communication architecture.
We had been ahead of the insurgency since our experience in Burni Yadi. What we have been doing is that every year we provide some funds for security infrastructure. And a bit of that you have seen, the fact that this school is fully fenced, is a beneficiary of that program. Now we are now getting more sophisticated. We have three layers of security. I don't want to talk too much about it because of those who are hearing. But we are also including things like street lighting. We want to have enough light, solar street lighting on our campuses.
He added that the government will leave no stone unturned in our efforts to ensure the safe recovery of the remaining students adopted from Federal Government College, Yuri, in Kebbi State. The school principal also spoke on efforts put in place to ensure security.
Even before now, I employ the services of vigilante, and I have a very good rapport with the police and the DSS, which are coming here from time to time to see to the safety of the school. In fact, recently I employed more vigilante to help me man the. And apart from that, you can see this security watch, which is not in many schools. I put it there and it's helping us. So you can monitor the school from this place.
Highlights of the occasion were the commissioning of a 3,000 capacity assembly hall, two blocks of classrooms, an ultra-modern staff room, a ring road within the school premises, among others. Mayowa Okunato, TVC News.